Okay, let's get back to it, shouldn't we? So we got some monsters to exterminate. Again. I find it funny that, like, it's uprising, like, the monsters are volunteering for this. And they're not just being butchered. Ooh, that's a really big arena. Really big. Not a lot of mobs considering how fucking big the arena is. It's cheap and so. The leader of the uprising. Go for it. Well, let's reorganize you. Let's wait one more. Nice boy. attack this one. That's what you should have done when I wasn't near you. Might summon some more. Didn't he already do that? Now they're moving up to the top. Oh dear. Who has the most health? You do so. You go out. Wah. Whatever comes first, I guess. Thank you. Still alive. Victory! I guess might as well check if there's any other new ones. Maybe there was another uprising. Oh wait, wrong house, what am I doing? Boy, I'm stupid, other than the stupid, that's stupid. No. Maybe. Wouldn't be the first time somebody tries a get witch scheme. Somebody hired me for this job. Completely unique spot. You still give out medallions all the same though. Wasn't this the house I accidentally went in before? I remember seeing him there before the quest. No, wait, no. The house I entered wrong, actually. Because I went south when I entered that. Oh, came out of that house, so. No? No, there had to have been the house. No, yeah, because I was trying to find there and I went into there. So yeah, that is the house. I don't... And they really wanted to play on the whole you're breaking and entering kind of shit in this game. Didn't we see a lot of old JRPGs make fun of that too often? Once in a while, but not super often. Wait, did he just literally say inflation? Inflated prices? So I've got no hints or anything about this old guy. Any new accessible places? Just an old guy missing. Well, first let's check if that vacant house can be used for that one guy's quest. He was in here, if I remember correctly. No. No, this is the weapon shop. He was in the inn. So, excuse me. Thank you. Then that. Three other places. Final number, which one we needed to go to continue the story. Listed two of them. Back here again. Is that right? Probably not a lot we can do in this area yet. Lord's Manor. Smith. Cave, that's likely going to be something. More wounds. Looks like there's quite a few places here. That's where the smithery is. And I don't know. Stay away or back off? That sounds like a weird way to put that. Stand off! Anyway, before we go anywhere, because looking at my inventory did remind me how lacking in space we are, so let's go over here and see about doing that combined big op boof with items. I still don't get why this combined shop is here on a deserted island that has a mad scientist and a bunch of like the natives obviously makes sense, but I mean like everyone else did. That one for the... Yeah, I need to take the earth charm off of her. Wait, what? Yeah, well, that's fine. Yeah. Let me double check to make sure. Pretty sure that's just each effect. Seems the combined only saw in ones because they all have more than just four. 7. That'd be nice to get, because look at that. It was up to fucking 47. Like, holy crap. If I can find wherever these other swords are. Freed up a little bit of space. I mean, little I think I'm gonna need. Let me make sure. Get that. I gave you that. I shouldn't need this particular spear anymore. We'll get rid of it. Check out this place, and there's quite a few locations here, so there'll be something interesting here. That music's concerning. I have a big guild for no one else being in here. I like the little door chime to the doors, though. harsh. Oh, I did west after all. No, I didn't. Go ahead and do that. We'll save on a new slot in case we end up being trapped here for a while. Hopefully, I'm hoping at this point we won't have too many times like that and we'll be hopefully free to move about, but who knows. Sounds like a new party member to me. Some of the people at the arena talked about. This probably explains why they didn't show up for the fight like the one NPC said. So you just have the same things. You got 19? So forced, it didn't show everyone's able to use it, so forced. So you have, yours is 19, yours is 19. You don't actually have one. That'd be fair. Yours is 18, yours is just one. So technically he can use that. In the next shop. Hey, you weren't there before. Oh, never mind. It was a person that was in the tree. I ain't drunk, you're drunk. Well, you know, a little poison you probably solve your problem now. Right. Well, Josh. Oh, I don't know what happened to them. They just all collapsed. I don't know. They just all went Oh, oof. I can't go on out either side on this map for some reason. Okay, so the country's been suppressed. So we need to do some about that. So we got a Lord's Manor. So what's this place? Wait a minute. Oh man, that feels stupid. See, this is why I'm horrible with names. But wait. Then why did the one person say he wasn't... I'm confused. Never mind. So he was though, huh? Interesting. Yeah, it's gonna force us to use them. We can do that. Spit out my ghosts! Ooh, shit, you live. 55. We're getting closer to the 200 health pool. At 42, so he got super behind. Okay, number two on the ground.
You are no good.
Him up. That one just needs a whack. See, did I miss? Did I misfeel that one? Like, I guess what that one NPC said didn't show up in the arena, but he was in the arena, so I was like, what? Same shit. I like the window. It's a nice touch. Makes me feel like something else is gonna happen. The fact that there's sad music is the set music for going in just makes me sound like somebody's like, oh yeah, nobody's gonna go in now. They're just gonna go other places and then we can have the sad scene. Okay, so the warlord isn't considered to be him now. I'm glad that he just willingly told me he's hiding in the village, though. So he found a new place there. Indeed. It's not hiding very well in here, to be honest. By the end game, if there's not some like really expensive shit, I'm gonna be way too rich. So, yeah, there's only the sealed wounds, the planes, and what will likely be this cave over here that'll likely do something as well. Yeah, a lot of them, so... Let's try to draw them in the middle, and then we can just nuke the fuck out of them. Blocked all that and dies anyway. Battle plans are the worst daily ever. Okay, anyway. They have pretty high health, though. Gonna finish off that one. Oh, great. Two directions we can go. I'm going to probably take a wild guess. Assume the other way would just let over heal. Thank you. let's kill this one. Oh, the other one's on range of magic, so. Oh, there was no running away. Fuck. Nicely looped together, oh, that's the good thing. Keep doing that increase.
の番か。
Why did the two weakened ones end so? Well, you don't really have much of a defense here, do you? I wonder if he's a monster now. Disconnected. Ah, what the hell? He's in on it, so blah. And looking like want you. Looks like it should. That's okay. Should be live again. That was quite annoying. Streaming, am I right? Okay, I got that solved now. I have a little surprise. Follow me to your demise. Oh no. You fucker. That's a twist. Oh no. Yeah, he deceived you into restoring your vision. Clearly, the greatest sign of a liar. What ends? He fucking fought a giant torment. Oh, okay. Well, that part might be that might have some truth there. Well, then where was you? See, you should have just shoved yourself. You should have. You should have, but you didn't. Oh I'm in control. Not good. They're going to cause a volcano to explode. And that's even worse. Because basically he's just going to enslave everyone. Feeling about his kid, though. This game is not shy about brutally murdering people. Ba-boom. See, that basically explains the whole cave, though. Okay. Now I did, No, we still have... It's kinda shitty we can't sleep in his house. Think he'd be like, yeah, chill. Stay a while and listen. But, you know, apparently not. That should be, yep, all right.